The Bible.
This is the Bible.
You question the words of the mighty Jimmy!
From this moment on, you will now be known as Sharkbait.
Sharkbait!
Get your McSandwich.
Definitely can't skate transition.
Small things, true care, truth means I'll take.
Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest super weapon ever created, I give you Astro Boy!
You know what would have made a greater super weapon? A full-grown man robot with a f***ing shirt, you sick son of a bitch!
Shall I show him my cannon, sir?
No.
Sonic says, if you're born, punch an orphan. What are they gonna do, tell their parents?
2, 3, 4!
Oh, Your Highness, I'm sure it's not that noticeable.
Whoa! Yankee with no breath! Whoa! Yankee with no breath!
Master Chief, you mind telling me what you're doing in Fortnite?
Sir, getting this epic victory royale.
10-50.
Here we go, bro!
This is the hardest one ever. I'm not gifted in 50, I'm just throwing that out there.
Yeah. What is this game, dude? Are you serious? Give me a green card! What? What are you doing? Holy shit!
Oh, what I'm doing? Oh, what I'm doing?
I don't have a green!
Jojo, I'm going to say the N-word!
Oh, you playing Minecraft. I like it, cut G.
10 N words. Number 10, negative. Number 9, Nevada. Number 8, Nissan. Number 7, number. Number 6, 9. Number 5, no. Number 4, Nick. Number 3, Nigeria. Number 2, noob. Number 1, nice. Honorable mention, nigga.
So now I'm in the Battle City, and I'm gonna beat the shit out of this fucker right here. It's always better to go second, because you can't attack on your first turn. Alright, fucking, that's great. What?! Are you fucking kidding me?!
Back at it again at Krispy Kreme.
Spell it out, you're a poopy head.
It's like my Uncle Kagi once said, with great power comes great big booty bitches.
Come on over here. Come on over here. No, you flip me off. Come on, coward. No. Come on. You're not an intellectual. You're a fake and a fraud.
Oh.
me drive the bus. We should ride the bus down.
Son?
Son.
When a good thing goes bad.
So, yeah, I got the new name for y'all called Soulja Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back three times from left to right.
I have a joke for you.
What?
What is a skeleton's favorite snack?
I don't know.
Go on, guess.
Death?
No. Go on, guess.
No.
Come on. Guess. Why are you laughing? I haven't told the punchline yet. What is a skeleton's favorite snack? Guess.
Would have made a lot of fresh.
Guess! Fuck! Guess! Guess, goddamn you! Why won't you answer me? What is my favorite snack?
Bones?
No! No!
Jesus,
what is it? Why must you fail me so often? Ribs! Spare ribs! Fuck!
Yo, man, give me something, bro. I'm ready
to
go.
Wait, hold on. How the hell you gonna try to rush me? And I've been trying to get you in the studio for weeks.
Hey, listen. I hear what you're saying, but I'm ready today, though. Give me a beat.
Oh, okay. Now you ready. Man, what type of beat you want, man?
Any beat.
Any beat?
Let's get it.
I got something for you right here.
What the? Hey, man. I think you got the wrong beat.
I don't.
So you sampled a song from SpongeBob.
Joe D.
Hey. Oh. Okay. I'm with it now.
Look out for Venus.
This here is Larry the Cucumber.
Some Skittles, but I didn't want to pay for them. And then one of the store attendants came up to me and was like, put that back. And then he grabbed my arm and I said, don't touch me. On the cold
beers.
Hey,